Protected bays with clear, calm waters make Maui one of the best Hawaiian islands for snorkeling. Here's our top 10 favorite spots for you to try out on your next trip to Maui. The Ahihikina'u Natural Area Reserve is one of the most delicate and youngest eco-reef zones on Maui. It is a small, easy-to-access cove that is home to a variety of sea life and breathtaking coral. Ulua Beach in Wailea fronts several resorts and connects to Mokapu and Keawakapu beaches. With showers and convenient parking nearby, you are sure to have an amazing snorkeling experience. On the northwest side of Maui is Kapalua Bay. Its shallow, diverse reef is perfect for beginners, and the crescent-shaped white sand beach is as protective as it is beautiful. 15 minutes north of Lahaina is Napili Bay, a small, calm cove with lots of sea turtles and famous for fabulous sunsets. It's great for beginners and advanced snorkelers alike. Black Rock is at the north end of Ka'anapali Beach. With showers and restaurants nearby, it has a beautiful active reef, tons of turtles, and is fun for all ages. Five Caves, also known as Five Graves, is just off the shore in Makena. Accessible by boat or beach, there are amazing caves to explore. Due to variable conditions, it is best left to advanced snorkelers. Honolua Bay is a protected reserve 10 minutes north of Napili. It's a short hike to a rocky beach where you'll be treated to lots of tropical fish, sea turtles, and, if you're lucky, dolphins. On the cliffs of the Pali Highway, Coral Garden stretches to Papalawa Beach in West Maui. This is the perfect environment for its abundance of brightly colored fish, as well as a favorite spot for sea turtles to relax. Turtle Town is right off the coast of South Maui and is best accessed by boat. It's one of the top places on the island to see and swim with the Hawaiian green sea turtles, also known as honu. Molokini Crater is a sunken cinder cone located about 3 miles from the coast of Maui. It's one of the best snorkeling destinations in the world, with visibility reaching 150 feet or more. The half-moon-shaped islet is teeming with sea life and exotic coral, making it easy to see why we placed it as our number one snorkel spot on Maui.